Coco.
What?
Suppose we repented.
Repented what?
Well, you wouldn't have to go into all the details.
Did the thieves repent?
Yes! The two thieves. Do you remember the story?
No.
Should I tell it to you?
No.
Oh, two thieves. One was crucified the same time as our Savior. The other one was strung up by his legs.
Our what?
Our Savior. Two thieves. One was supposed to have been saved, and
saved
the other one...
from what?
Hell!
I'm going.
Hello, May.
Christina Snyder.
Stan, can I have a seat here?
No, could you please? Let me ask you, Stan. What is it that interests you about the position you're applying for here at R&Y?
Applied for? I didn't apply. Dylan called me in, remember?
We will need this from you, and we'll appreciate a neat handwriting.
Mm-hmm. Orange is a great color. Yellow is a great color. It's eye-catching. I think if you really concentrate on bright colors and type, that's going to get us farther. It gives pleasure to a person to see that, you know? So we want people to feel attracted and want them to feel comfortable with themselves when they're reading our magazine. How could you make a magazine look tall without it being full of stuff, without it being full of bulk? One thing that does bother me about these meetings is when you have a cup and it's dirty. I mean, really, these cups really need to be very, very crisp. Yeah, think about cleanliness too. Not just how powerful you can be in how you put things together, but how crisp and minimal they can be. And that is the best way to grab readers' attention.
I want a puppy.
Wake up.